logo for Mission Mississippi, changing Mississippi one relationship at a time. God gave me that friend, Bishop Clarence Parks, and for almost three years, we've met for breakfast at least once a month, sometimes once a week. We've been on the radio, I don't know how many times together. And he is my brother, and he is my friend. What we hope happens today is a relationship between people who are different happens. What I want to ask you to do is to stand and find two or three people who do not look like you and say, Lord, could this be the one? So let's stand and greet one another.
Good afternoon, everyone. This is the Zamar Student Choir from Harrisburg Baptist Church. It is our honor to be part of the celebrations today. Thank you for inviting us. These are 7th through 12th grade high school and middle school boys and girls. And the first song that they're going to sing for you is actually a song in Swahili. The song title is O Sifuni Mungu, and translated into English means All Creatures of Our God and King.
Thank you. Gentlemen that kind of helped me spearhead this program. So we kind of had a vision to start bringing people together in Tupelo Lee County because the plans that give you hope and a future. For a long time, I wondered if that is the only verse that he needed. But as I sat and I thought about this for a while, David was simply saying is that he realized that God has a plan for his life to bring him closer with things or plans to make him David realized that if we had plans for each other, if I had plans for my brother and my sister, no matter what color, race, creed, or what have you, then our plan would work, and that is unity. When we bring God's plan together, it's unity. So that's what David was simply saying in Jeremiah 29:11. Now, in 1 Corinthians 12 and Ephesians 4, it shows that this unity rooted in diversity is healthy. Paul
I've been helping Robert, who's a very special person to me. And each morning when I get up, I have to start the day by saying, in all my ways, acknowledge him, and he will direct my path. And I think he does that on a daily basis for me and all of you. Good afternoon, and greetings to all of you who have come to give support to this outstanding opportunity that we're experiencing today. Thanks to Robert Hall and others who initiated the idea of an afternoon of praise and worship among churches. I deeply support and love working with events that will bring us together as a member of this community. We are all blessed to have a diverse group of churches in our community where we have where we can choose and meet our spiritual needs and worshiping styles, all geared toward the same goal: serve office weary, Nettie Winters, and all who serve to promote unity in our city, county, state, and nation. Here's hoping your afternoon of praise worship will be fulfilling and inspiring. Thank you.
My wife has been today, you know, I don't go much without my wife. Miss Papa, will you sort of raise your hand back there? Man, that's my wife back in the back, Miss Papa back there, sort of raise your hand. We have some people here with you about the missionary Baptist church. We had a judge with us today. We came in full force and came back out of community unity. Enjoy the choir singing.
How? they come. That's what God is about. As we're going to use this as a time for you to just stand up and bring your offering forward. And we're going to do it by section. If you would walk down and just walk down.